guys, how are you doing? Thank you so much for considering to click on this channel. My name is Njoki Mwaniki and I'm back with an interesting recipe today. I'm gonna be preparing some yummy samosas and I hope you're gonna enjoy this video. If you've not subscribed, kindly consider subscribing, liking, commenting and sharing. So let's start on the ingredients. So guys, on the samosa part, you have two parts when making samosas. You have the part where you make the pockets, then you have the part where you prepare your minced meat. So I'm gonna be showing you these ingredients that I'll use today. So I have minced meat, and these are the spices I'm gonna use: garlic and ginger, some pepper, and the spring onions. Then this is the dough that I'm gonna be using to make my samosa pockets. So yeah, let's start by... I'm going to start by preparing my minced meat. Then I'm going to let it cool as I make my samosa pockets. So on my sufuria, I have put some cooking oil. It's just heating up. Then I'm going to add my minced meat first. Just gonna wait for it to cook for a bit, then I'm going to add my onions. I'm going to leave it to cook for some few minutes. So this is our dough. I'm gonna portion it into small balls so that I can start spinning them. So you should not put very big balls, yani inafaa kukua at least a medium size when preparing samosas, okay? So
So nikona mafuta hapa. I have some cooking oil, so I'll just roll it into a certain size, not too big. This size is okay. Then I'm gonna place it here. So at this point, I'm just gonna put some oil on one side of the wall of your table that I've rolled to the wall. So I'm just gonna place the oil, then I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit of water. Then I'm gonna place this on the top like that, and I'll ensure they are well put together. So this is how it's supposed to look. Ensure that oil is not draining on the sides. So after this, I'm gonna roll it together, then I'll place it onto the pan for it to get ready. So let me roll it. When it comes to samosa, don't let it cook a lot. So I'm just gonna be careful when doing this because it's hot. So I'll just remove this. So I'm going to repeat the process on all these balls. Place it there until I'm done. So don't worry about the shape. I'll shape them at the end when making the pockets. But that is the process of how you make your pockets. Don't let them cook too much. it's a mixture that I need to make the pockets. So in a bowl, I have some flour. I'm going to add some water and mix. Making the pocket, so I'm just gonna put one part like this, then I'm going to fold like that, then I apply some flour. It's a bit messy, but the results are good. Okay. Have my pocket. We're going to do that for the rest of the time. So I'm done making the pockets, as you can see. So now I'm going to be putting the minced meat in here. Don't put a lot, one spoon is enough. Then we close it. So guys, I'm going to repeat the same process to all these muscles, and that's it. As you can see, guys, I'm already, I'm done preparing my tomatoes. I have some Filipino and some without. So the only part remaining is to deep fry them, but I'm not going to deep fry all of them. I'm going to store some and deep fry some of them. So let me deep fry them and we taste them so that we can see how they have turned out. Guys, I'm done with my samosa recipe and I'm so happy with the result. As you can see, our samosas are looking good. I love the result. Then I have these ones that I'm gonna store in the fridge. So I'll just be deep frying them. So yeah, let me just for you, Mamia, come on in. They taste so nice, guys, and please try this recipe. So guys, I'm done with my recipe and I'm so happy with the results. The samosas came out perfectly, and kindly consider subscribing, liking, commenting and sharing, and see you on the next recipe. Bye.